right then.
Oh, something was in there.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So gotta see ya.
Don't fall behind, BD-1. I need to use this. Come back here. Oh, something was in there. These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur. Some help here, BD-1? Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Stim, BD-1. Thank you.
Hostiles on red alert.
The commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power. Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. Doing okay, BD-1? Stim here.
The enemy. Damn it, he's taken. You will not escape me. You won't escape me. You won't hit me.
Seer, I just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1? dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Watch my back.
They couldn't beat you. I can. That was easy.
now we've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Him!
Okay back there, BD-1? How are you feeling, BD-1? Good. I'm glad.
Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Sheik, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. That's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
I need a second.
Don't you think, kid, huh? The man is in Greaves. Every time, perfect landing.
Hold that thought.
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
Setting course for Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of Force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
They use the Force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches serve only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion. Manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice. Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Cal, be careful here.
I think we weren't standing there. What is that thing? Wouldn't count on them being friendly. Got a scan? I'm looking. Thank you.
Well done.
BD.
Hey now. Did you find something, BD-1?
Jono slalom deni te lori olie.
Night sister, practicing her craft. A warning? Something, BD-1? Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dothamir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to... Locked.
Outsider! Where is your skill? Pay for the Jedi sins! All will fall like this outsider did.
coming.
We will end you.
Powerful brothers.
Night Sister survived. Something about her is...
Brothers, help me!
Prepare to die, Jedi! He didn't have a chance.
Brothers, an intruder!
Yes!
Move forward! Your life is forfeit! You cannot break me!
Hurry!
Stop this nonsense, trespasser!
outsider.
We're Knight Brothers. This door's not budging.
BD-1, Stim!
Stop dancing around! Jedi! Stop dancing around!
Need a stem!
This will not stop me!
I see you, outsider. Move. Try harder.
Something we can use?
Thank you. Come back here!
None will stand before us.
Where is your skill? You caught me! Brothers, aid me!
Be wary! My blows will...
You'll pay, outsider!
Come here!
Life is forfeit.
need some aid.
Intruder is down there!
Hey now. What do we find?
A fellow wanderer. I see you've met the resident knight, sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler, studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophies.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. Well, she was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin are seduced by the power that lurks within. Avoid the ruin. Or suffer the same fate.
How long have you been here?
Long enough. This world provided a sanctum when I was in need, shelter when I was weak, and enlightenment when I was lost in the dark.
Right. Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah. Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Closely.
Defeat our might. Finish this. Stand and fight me. Thank you. cannot hide your weakness. Crush you. Jedi coward.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit.
Hold it. I need some meds, BD-1. Better.
To end this. I'll crush you.
Get some help.
Yeah.
fighter. Your blows are weak. Your life is forfeit. Stop dancing around.
We need a stamp.
Someone was here. An outsider, not from this planet.
Help me, BD-1.
Finally. Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
Hang on.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
We'll be okay, Grease. We're all here to protect each other.
Kid, I don't know if you're messing around with me or not, but I am fully expecting you to do just that, and if you don't, I'll haunt you.
All right, let's pick where we go next.
Grease, have you ever thought of redecorating?
The Mantis? Why would I?
Wouldn't hurt to throw some art on the walls. Something new to look at.
Since when do you care about art?
I've always liked it. When I was younger, I used to pore through every piece I could find at the Jedi Archives.
Did you critique them too?
I admired them. When I became a seeker, I got to see a few. So many different cultures in the galaxy, and each one had their own unique works of art. It was breathtaking.
All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You're making good progress, Cal.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Find you a home. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
Ready for another stim? And there we go. Reese might like these.
Help me!